They were controlling line of scrimmage. The, you know, once again, that was a tough drive for us to watch. That usually doesn't happen to us. And, a good team, really good back, number three Ohio back. Talk about the game. He's a hell of a player. I was somewhat surprised, but I've been in that situation before. You have all kinds of momentum and swing and try to have a knockout.